It's a rematch. The Lakers taking on the Nuggets. The last time these teams played, it was the Lakers that edged them. At the end of the game, there's LeBron with the and one. He finished with 14 points tonight. Most of his impact was here early in the game. He gets a chase down block, being very patient, waiting for the layup. Now in transition, goes behind the back, pump fake, banks it off the glass. But their mistake was letting multiple players on the Nuggets go off. Jamal Murray, Paul Millsap, and Beasley, they all had 20 points. And I'm not talking about Michael Beasley on the Lakers. I'm talking about Malik Beasley on the Nuggets. This game wasn't out of control yet. Not in the first half. Here goes LeBron James with another flushing in transition. It's time for Millsap to show himself in these highlights. Being a bully in the post, just fades it back. See, it's a good game in the first half. You wouldn't know that the Lakers were about to get blown out and one for Millsap. Crowd is going crazy. It's in the second half when this game gets out of control. LeBron going to get stripped from behind. And Jokic going to finish it on the other end. LeBron did not attempt the chase down block. Now he's going to face up. Tyson Chandler knocks it down. It's already a double-digit lead, and it would stay like that for the remainder of the game. Murray makes it splash. Nuggets win. DeRozan out of control. He gets rejected. I can't throw the lob, unfortunately. Ooh, I got him leaning. Oh! Back at it. The ankle breaker to poster combo. I don't think I've done that yet this season. Have I broken ankles and then thrown it down on somebody?